My name's Olivia Toner. I'm from the class of 2020, and I'm a biochemistry and Spanish double major, and I'm pre-med. I am working on a research project on muscle-invasive bladder cancer. I'm specifically looking at stage 2 and stage 3 bladder cancer within the years of 2014 and 2018. So when diagnosing and treating any type of cancer, physicians need to follow a certain guidelines called the NCCN guidelines. And so my project is looking through those cases and making sure that LVHN protocol was in accordance with those guidelines. The second half of my project is looking at patient outcomes and survival status with regards to the different treatment modalities.
Olivia has been with us as a summer research scholar, and she is working and looking at the charts of patients who had presented with a bladder cancer and making sure, besides the overall survival, the treatment that we provide here are as per the standard.
So I usually get to the hospital at 8 a.m. I split half of my time between here at Cedar Crest and over at Muhlenberg. And so I'm usually shadowing with either of my mentors, Dr. Scandin or Dr. Sopka. And then the second part of my day is focusing on my research project.
The work that Olivia is doing is so important in today's healthcare environment. And that data will provide us with information about treatment strategies and survival and patient outcomes. And that will help us to know whether or not we are doing an excellent job in treating our patients.
In fact, Olivia presented in our quality subcommittee last week with her data, and as per what we had expected, the treatment that are being rendered here is as per the standard.
I knew of the Research Scholars Program since I was a freshman at Muhlenberg and was definitely interested in it, but it wasn't until a class I took at Muhlenberg with Dr. Calabrese called Advanced Biochemistry. In that class, I had a project on HPV and cervical cancer and became really interested in oncology. I have known LVHN. I had an internship last summer here, and so I wanted to come back to the network.
Our student researchers have given us valuable information. And we have used that to look at our own practice and to determine whether or not we can improve our practice. So it helps our quality, it helps our patient outcomes, it assures that we are delivering excellent care to our patients.
Besides helping us and motivating us in teaching them, they also bring in new ideas for research or quality improvement, and I think we need youngsters like them to stimulate our brain as well too.
It's definitely amazing, it's really fulfilling. My interactions have always been positive. It's definitely confirmed what I would like to do in the future.